In this video, I'm just going to show you what to do if you're having problems with your quiz because the code runs, but you don't actually get an image when your question message, your question input box rather, pops up. This could happen for a couple of reasons. For starters, the program is looking for this image called african-elephant.jpg. Now, we've given you that. It's in the lesson folders on the shared area, and it's in lesson 7. So what you have to do is get it and drag it across. Now, I've called my package quiz for my quiz. Yours might be called practice, but whichever package your quiz is in, looks like a little folder over here, drag that image across and drop it onto the package, not onto the source or the default package, onto the actual package, like so. Choose copy files, and then when you click run, you should, when my box pops up, get a picture of an elephant. Still thinking about it? Let's try saving first. And then let's try running. There we go. Just running a bit slowly. Ah, and it worked twice at the same time. So there's my elephant question with a what type of elephant is this. You would need to do that for every single image that you put in to your quiz. The other thing to do is to check that the file name you've typed in here is identical, including spaces and so on, and file extension, the bit after the dot, to the image that you've copied over. If that's wrong, if those two are different there, then your image just won't work. Okay, off you go and have a go.